sometimes something beautiful happens in this world. You don't know how to express yourself, so you just gotta sing. A girl let me do it, it literally just happened. Having sex can make a nice man out the meanest.
Never guess where I just came from, I had sex. If I had to describe the feeling, it was the best. When I had the sex, man, my penis felt great. And I called my parents right after I was done.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there, guess what I just did. Had sex, undressed, saw her boobies and the rest.
Was sure nice of her to let you do that thing.
Nice of any girl ever.
Now sing.
I just had sex.
Surprised she even wanted me to do it.
Doesn't really make sense,
but man, screw it.
I ain't one to argue with a good thing.
She could be my wife,
that good.
The best 30 seconds of my life.
I'm so humbled by a girl's ability to let me do it.
Cause honestly, I'd have sex with a pile of manure. With that in mind, the soft, nice smelling girl's better.
Plus, she let me wear my chain and my turtleneck sweater.
So this one's dedicated to them.
Been a racist.
Doesn't matter, had sex.
She put a bag on my head.
Still count. I just had sex. And my dreams came true.
Dreams came true.
So if you had sex in the last 30 minutes, then you're qualified to sing with me. I just had sex.
Everybody sing.
And it felt so good.
We all had sex.
So I wanna let me put my penis inside of her.
I wanna tell the world.
Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit.
Pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke, crash my car, suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead.
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die?
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay.